What's up, everybody? Welcome to Live Case Break this fine evening. It's 9:30, February 15th, 2017. Hopefully you all had a excellent Valentine's Day. I did. Had a delicious dinner. This is Case 46. There are zero teams left. Damn schedule was wrong. Here is the random for the Cubbies. Probably help if I got some dice up to tell us how many times to randomize. There we go. Alright, three quick rolls. One, two, and three. We got six. Total of six. Chad, you know the answer to that. Come on. Is there a Valentine's Day scenario where the woman pays for dinner? If so, please tell me. Please tell me this. 2012 he got traded, Chris. Oh, okay. So the 2012 season was his first with him. Here we go. She does have a good job. She also is paying for our health insurance now, so that's not so good. We got one. We got two. We got three. Four. Five. And the final press for the Cubs. Whoever's on top takes them. Boom. The Arizona Diamondbacks, Richard G. Congrats, buddy. I know you're on vacation right now, too. A little added bonus for you. All right, Cubbies are all yours. Richard is not going to be able to pick the case because I don't think he's here. Richard, if you are, let me know. If not, it'll defer. Let's see. Will is not here. Chris J, you are third on the list with the Brewers. So Chris J, can I get a top or bottom? This is the top case. Here's the bottom case. If you don't want to pick, you can pass. I'm going to print this off, and then we're going to start. Unless Richard's here. I don't think he's logged in yet, though. Touché, Stevie. In that case, she's probably not really paying for it. Hey, there's Richard. All right, Richard, give me top or bottom case, buddy. Vacation Mojo. Richard is in the house. Let's see if he goes. Chris chose bottoms. Let's see if Richard goes with that case or if he mixes it up. Vacation Mojo. I know he's going to be on a delay because he's down in the, you down in the Caribbean, Richard? Is that where you're at? Bottom case? Perfect. Works for me. Alright, good luck, everybody. And we have a nice, well, not a nice clean focus yet. We'll turn that off for now. Anyone just joining, this is Case 46, just getting underway. I'm gonna move that box out of the way so we don't get it confused with a break box. You've had more than two teams, Chad. A couple cases, remember you went on a Boston run, and then you went on a Yankee run for a while. I think you bought the Brewers for a while too. So there's definitely a couple cases where you had three, maybe four. Oh, just Florida, nice. Yeah, that's what it was, Disney. Okay. I was gonna say, I saw the Facebook pictures. They should, Stevie. They definitely should. Studley, you on Wi-Fi? That'll get you. Trouty, Trouty, Trouty. It's a nice little winter getaway, Richard. You're missing the big snowstorm we got hammered with again. I think you got the one last week before you left. Got another nice doozy. Oh, we'll change all that tonight, Steven. We'll change it all. We'll change your life. Cold in Florida. Define cold in Florida, Mike. Please. Define cold in Florida. 67. Oh boy. That's just freezing. That is just freezing. That's unacceptable. If it was 67 here, I'd be outside in a freaking shorts and a t-shirt. It might be, Richard. It might. You know how it is up here, dude. Weather changes. Friggin' winter. Especially you guys down in Cuse. Get that lake effect. Yeah, 67 would be beautiful. It's like my go-to weather. 67, 70 with a breeze. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hello, Melissas. How are you ladies this evening? You got some good teams tonight. Hopefully I can deliver for you. I shouldn't say I, because then the blame falls on me if I don't. I should say hopefully Bowman's Best delivers for you. Otherwise, you guys might be joining the F-Tim train. Sure, I'll have a couple of those in the chat before the night. That is a heat wave. We were 0 to 5 degrees last week. It was freaking cold for a good stretch there. Oh, it's okay. It's okay to vent. I'm used to it, don't worry. Bro, I really would. I really would. No lie. 67? Oof. You know, I used to love winter. The last couple years, I've really started to dislike it. Only because we haven't gotten real, like, good snow up here in the north. It's just been cold. Icy. And then if it's not cold and icy, it's just rainy and wet. And, like, 38, 39 degrees. Just terrible. Alright, anyways, enough about me. Blah, blah, blah. Here we go. Get the zoom on nice and blurry. Clear in the front. Start out with Julio Urias. A little Piscotty action. Anthony Alford. Johnny Lester Mats, and the first auto of the evening is Drew Jackson for the Seattle Mariners. Let's bump that down right about there. Drew Jackson for Seattle. Charles on the board early. There's a Harper refractor. Harper insert. Mookie refractor. AJ Puck. Second auto of the evening is for the Melissas. Forrest Whitley on the board. Forrest Whitley. Good old streaky Forrest. Let's see if you got a numbered card in here. There's a Frazier refractor for the Spankies. Aaron Judge and Orlando Arcia. No color, that must mean the color's hiding on the other side. Second stack, Thor. Got a Galarraga 96 Seager rookie. Jameson Taillon for Chad, 12 out of 50. Nice gold. Chadwick, there you go, man. It's numbered out of his jersey number. It's totally a 101. Every gold is a 101. Jameson, nice card though. 12 out of 50 gold. And third auto in the case, Josh Hader for the Brew Crew, Chris J. That is a refractor of Hader. Josh Hader. Arrieta refractor. Miggy, Manny, and Wilson. We got a Atomic. God, I couldn't think of the name. Atomic Trouty for you, Greg. Little Atomic Trouty action. Almora. And we got a Luis Severino for the Spankies for Chad. Not the Yankee you wanted to see, Chad. God, you take Sanchez, Mateo, Judge. Nope, you get Luis. Luis, Naquin, Gleybar, Corey, Newcomb, Kershaw, and Evan. Close out that stack, stack three. We got a Xander. Sano, we've got Scherzer and Lucas. Lucas. Posey, the auto. Anthony Banda. Richard G, you're on the board. Your first hit in this break. Little Banda action. Got a Bregman refractor. Orange insert, Baseball America for the Colorado Rockies, Brendan Rodgers. Richard G, you are on the board again. Back-to-back hits. Pretty card. 5 out of 35. Rodgers. Okay, Ian Anderson, Maeda, Felix, and Schwarber. There's a Darvish refractor. Schwarber rookie. Verlander and Pint, and it's a St. Louis Cardinal. Boy, it's a nice one too. Diaz. Marcus M, the short print Diaz auto strikes. Nice hit. Cardinals actually stayed available for a while in this break. Surprisingly. Letimus Diaz. Yeah, guys, for those of you in the LCB group, if you message somebody and they don't respond, it could be as simple as your auto or your message is just stuck in their filter. A lot of the times, if you guys aren't friends, when you send a message, it does not pop up. And we got a bonus auto? Yeah, we have Banda, Diaz, and Dahl in that box. That's a nice box. David Dahl, refractor for Colorado. Richard G. That's a nice box for you, Richard. Or Rich. You prefer Rich, I assume. So three auto box, three auto mini. Jameson Taillon refractor on the bottom. And here we go, last stack. We got a Turner on top. Looks like a redemption too. David Dahl, Atomic. Blue Anderson Espinosa out of 250. 145 out of 250. Aaron Nola, Sanchez and Kutch, and the redemption is Bowman's choice of Clayton Kershaw, Will Freeman. Congrats, buddy. Was it worth the wait, Will? I think so. Choice autos are out of 50 or lower, depending on the player, I do believe. We are due for a Vladdy G, dude. It's been like 2 weeks. Haven't had him in a while. It's not Henry Owens, thank God. So the Dodgers for Will. Will's been waiting about 5-6 days for this break, so that's a nice card for him. Kershaw to 50. Mark that down for the Dodgers as soon as I'm done with this stack. We got a Trout refractor. Benny, Lindy insert for the Indians there. Little Joey Bats action. Benintendi 96. Barrios and GLX, Gavin Lux for LA. For Will. I figured Rich would work better, dude. It's all good. I got it down now. I got it. Gavin Lux. I got two Riches in the break. Mickey Moniak. Little refractor action. We got Blake Snell, Lindy, Correa, Julio, and Zach Collins. Frankie, what's up, man? I need to, like, take a picture of the Wall of Shame and put it in the group. I agree. It'd be funny to make it the group background picture. That would actually be pretty damn funny. People log in, they're like, what are all these crap hits on here? And why are they happy? Why are they showing these off? What's wrong with these tools? Paper, you could do shower curtains with Henry Owens cards. Autographs, nonetheless. There's enough of them to go around. Shower curtains, bath mats, doormats with Henry Owens autos. Poor kid. Hopefully he watches our videos, uses the motivation to become the next Clayton Kershaw. There you go, next stack. We got Manny Margot toilet paper. There you go. Basement floor. Perfect. Xander and Dansby in the auto is Braxton Garrett for Danielle. Right? Danielle sniped them, didn't she? Yes, she did. Braxton Garrett. Nice card. Maeda refractor rookie. Schwarber refractor rookie. How the hell is he still a rookie in this? Reyes. KB. JD. David W. Matt Manning. Where's the auto? Boy, way down at the bottom. Braxton. We got Mateo and a Justin Dunn. JD for Andy Capp. Old JD action. Jose De Leon. Okay, Ryan Braun. Got an Orlando Arcia. AJ Puck, and the Braves are on the board. Dansby for the Melissas. Nice card. One of the top autos to hit. I've got that in the works, Chad. Funny that you mention it. I've got an order in for 15 best. That was the idea, actually, when I bought that other case, but I wound up selling it as singles. So Dansby, there you go, Melissas. On the board. Took a while. A couple smaller autos, maybe, early on, if I forgot. Julio. Almora Piscotty. And we got Cal Quantrill. It's been a while since we've hit him, but maybe not. Maybe I'm just numb to the Cal Quantrills. Rich! There you go. Oh, that was proposed early on, dude. Early on, when this stuff first came out. People realized it was good. I could probably even do team style on it, I think. Ian Anderson, Atomic, and for the Mets, Andy Capp out of 99, Noah Green, 62 out of 99. Seager, both products, still cheap enough. All right, Collins, Maniac, Altuve and Moncada, and the auto is Mikey Clevinger out of 99 for the Indians, Terra. That is all you. 2 M's pretty much for his auto. MM. 64 out of 99 for Mikey C. I know Greg's got a lot of those. Trey Turner, rookie. Got Timmy Anderson, Kutch. Dellen, Rizzo, Trout. Is this an auto? It is not. Sean Newcomb. Yelich and AK, and there's our second auto. Reyes, DeLeon, Anderson Espinosa. Padres, 2 autographs for Rich. I think you're up to 4 total on the case. Maybe 5, Rich. I lost count. Strasburg, Nola. Schwarber, Maeda. Altuve, Benny Zobrist. Benny Zobrist. A super or a red? Wait, did we hit a red last week after I said that? I think we did, didn't we? Yeah, we hit a red base. We're definitely due for red ink or super in any fashion. It's gotta happen, man. It's gotta happen. Anybody just joining, this is case 46 of best. 47 will start right at 10:30. There are a couple teams left. Whatever is still remaining after this break, I will mark down in small increments. Actually, what I'm really going to do is when we have one row left in this break, I'm going to take a 2-minute break and start marking those teams down. I think there are 7 or 8 teams left in 47. That's about it. And then 4 spots left in Rookie P, if I recall correctly. 4 plus the low-numbered Rodgers, so 5 hits. Gotcha. Don't forget all those Cubs base, those Schwarber rookies that add up. Random upside down pack. That's odd. Remember that. Started with Will Benson. Let's see if there's any mojo in the upside down pack. Alright, we'll start right with that stack on the end. Altuve! Johnny Gray, Lester and Matt, and it's a Twinkie. It's AK. Nice card. Craig J, that's all you. Alex Kirilov. What's up, Alex? How you doing, brother? How's life? How's love? How's your happiness level? Mateo. Tyler Tom in a nice Maniac at a 250. 180 out of 250 for the Phils. Ryan, that's all you. Yeah, I heard you did pretty well, Chad. The exact words were, Chad crushed the break. Diaz, Conforto, Lester, and Mats, and Lowe. So that upside down pack had nothing weird. Another JD for the Mets. Andy Cap. It's a refractor, yep. Justin Dunn. Riley Pine. Yeah, I heard. Friggin' Brian Otto out of that. Steady 7 out of 10. That's not too bad, Alex. Some people go their whole life and never reach 7 out of 10 status. Not too shabby. We got a Conforto out of 99. So the Mets starting to hit a couple nice cards. They also had a Noah out of 99 earlier. 2 JD autos, and now this Conforto. Bum corner on that? Oh, it's just the light. Just the light got me. There we go. Oakland A's. Last team sold mojo. Eddie G. They always hit, guys. Always hit. Franklin Barreto refractor for Eddie G. That's a nice card, Eddie. Purdy. Buster Posey. Willie B. Diaz. Naquin and Julio. We got a Zach Collins Atomic. Every day, Chad. Every day. Happy birthday, Rich. Hot damn, brother. He bought himself 5 teams in this break. This is his birthday present. Hit the Cubs in the random. And KB comes out to play. Congrats, buddy. That is nice. Never heard of her. Never heard of her. You called it. Yes, you did. Richard M. called it for Rich G. Hopefully his internet is holding up down there. Down there at the beach. That's pretty. Let's leave that in just a second. A Frazier puck. There's something stuck underneath Bregman. What the hell? There we go. It's Carpenter and Devers. Dio Lee, Harper, Marte, Arcia, Johnny Damon, and Xander. No reaction from Rich yet. He either threw his laptop in excitement or he got disconnected. Could be either or. Gorgeous. Pretty damn good case we're working on here. Yeah, they were separated at birth. That was a rumor, right, Frank? Was it Charles's DNA? Correa, Devers, Martez. There's a Harper 96. We got a Lindy. We got a Julio out of 250. And heck of a Rockies case. Supposed to say your Valentine's Day present. Ah, gotcha. 227 out of 250. Well, I'm glad you're okay, Rich. So the Rockies now have a David Dahl and a Trevor Story. Rich having a heck of a break here. AK. We got Nolan Arenado. We got some color, maybe? Bumgarner? Nope. Atomic of Betances. Here's the auto. Meadows Judge. Blake Snell. Tampa Bay. Rich G. That is three hits in a row for Rich G. Sorry, guys. Turning into the Rich G show. Barrios, Mazzara, Arcia, Hayward Ray, and a KB base to boot. Com-C bound, no doubt. Yeah, I thought you said birthday present earlier. That's okay. My mistake. And empty box. After this row, I'll pause for just a few minutes to mark down the remaining teams in 47. Anyone wants to take a shot? Assuming there are leftover teams in 47, there very well may not be. How is the nursery coming, Chadwick? Oh. Probably a really high number, Steven. Although, I don't know, it was a Tuesday. Not necessarily a big night for the bars. I bet if Valentine's Day is on a Friday night or a Saturday night, I bet the diseases will be flowing. Oh, I asked you how the nursery's going, man. Have you started on it yet? For the baby bubby that's on the way. Okay. We got Michael Fulmer. We got definite orange coming up underneath a Moniak Atomic and a Riley Pint. Where's Greg when I need him, Greg H? Irish Riley Pint, 2 out of 35. Rich, those Rockies, man. Sanchez, Machado, Wilson, and Tyone. Is that a Moncada? That is a Moncada. Will Freeman. Congrats, buddy. I don't see you in the room yet either. Well, he's going to be happy when he sees this break. Kershaw out of 50 and a Moncada base short print. Haven't painted it yet. Gotcha. Yeah, you got plenty of time. That's when she's due, middle of May? God, that's fast, man. That will actually go really fast. So maybe you don't have as much time as I thought. A little time. That's more accurate. Big Mac 96. End of June. Gotcha. Okay. Rodgers, Gleybar, and the rich get richer. See what I did there? Riley Pint for the Rockies for Rich. He is crushing this break. Will F is doing pretty damn well, too. Then we have Meadows, Seager, Cespedes, Noah, KB, and Joey Botts. Joey Botts. Moncada needs to be sleeved up. Anybody want to grade anything from this break? Please let me know before tonight. It's going to be packed and shipped within a day or two. Oh, we're so due for a Matt Manning. If not this case, the next case for sure. 229 out of 250, Ref Snyder for the Yankees, blue. And for the Melissas, they aren't doing too bad. They got three good teams. Got a Dansby and now a Ulieski Gurriel refractor. Instead of... exactly. Instead of diapers, we buy them packs. Ulieski Gurriel. Not noted a refractor, but this is one of the guys whose refractors are not notated. I'll grade them all, Greg. All zero of them. You got it, dude. Luis Sanchez is a Luis refractor. Got something stuck behind Seager. It's a duel. Arrieta and Reyes. Miggy, Machado, Wilson. Nice KB. 96. Oh, the F Riches will be dropping. Don't you worry. Another hit or two, dude. Need another hit or two to make it really a legendary break. Bregman. Atomic. Wilson, Darvish, Ian, and Bregman. And it's Chad joining the party. The hit parade this break. Jorge Mateo for the Spankies. You know what, Ron? I want a Matt Manning for you. There's the first one. Greg's not shy. Jorge Mateo. Whew. I don't know where that yawn came from. I'm not tired. Manny Machado. More refractor action for the O's. All right. Glass now. Not whatever I was trying to say. AK, there's a Moncada 96. Lindy and Arcia, and we got Willie B. Willie B for Terra. Willie B. Greg does have the Tigers, yeah. I think Studley maybe has the Tigers next case. There's a Turner rookie. Or maybe he was just saying in general he wants a Matt Manning auto. Too low and Seager. There's a Moncada refractor. Johnny Gray, and we got an Orlando Arcia for the Brew Crew. Chris J, that's all you. You have the Tigers, but no Matt Mannings. Mateo Quantrill, there's another KB. And it was a green Aaron Judge stuck there for Chad. 74 out of 99. Braxton Garrett, before we do this last row, let me just pull up break 47 and see what's left. The A's are gone in the next break. So we have the Cardinals, Giants, Padres, Rangers, Rays, Rockies, Royals, Twins, and White Sox. Gonna go ahead and mark them down right now. Just in general, Studley, gotcha. There you go, Richard M. has a ton of Mannings for you. First come, first serve on these guys. Okay, they're all marked down. Bowman's best. Case 47, $3 to $5 a piece. There's one team I only marked down a dollar or two, though. There's a link. Case 47 is next. Knock yourselves out. And here's the finale for 46. The last three minis. $10.30 start for that. It is 10.06. We are right on time. There will be a recap of this break at the end. Just the autos. I'll flash the color there too. Why not? Yeah, you know, Richard, I didn't even know that. Studley knew it too, I think. I didn't even know that. I thought Manning was a mid-tier prospect with them. I've been doing my, you know, my annual prospecting, reading up on the reports and everything. I was shocked when I read that. Because he doesn't sell. Doesn't sell for crap. He's a pitcher. Pitchers are always tough, but still. Gonna be a stud. I know, man. God, you haven't gotten much in the break. I feel ya. See, I'll see if I can get you maybe one of the six autos in these last three. All right, everybody. Good luck. Final three, we've got Goldie, Freddie, Dansby, and Barrios to start. Devers Refractor. And it's another Brave. It is the third pick in the draft. Ian Anderson for Melissa. Add it to the Dansby, the Melissas. Not too shabby of a break with Atlanta. All right, we got Correa and Almora. Piscotty, is that autographed? Oh, damn, that would have been a nice auto. Andres Galarraga, Atomic 96, no ink. No ink. Lindy Refractor for the Indians. McCann and Wilson. Kirsch, Arenado, and a Sam Travis for Boston, not too bad. Really nice break for Will with the Red Sox. I think Travis Refractors, what are they, 10, 15 bucks? We looked them up just last week. Kid actually sells. Riley Pint, Conforto, and Manny Machado out of 250 for Baltimore. Greg, ComC, bro, Martez, base. Two stacks remain. All right, we got Thor. Giancarlo and Bohr, Corey Ray, Seager, Cespedes, there's a J. Is it you, Steven? It's you, but it's Alford. No Vladdy G. Proving the odds on the next case for him. Anthony Alford, AA, base auto. We got Gleybar, Robbie. Someone's stuck to the back of Blake. It's a Buster Posey Atomic insert. Espinoza. We got here first impressions, Justin Dunn insert auto. I was just about to say, haven't had an insert auto, and then I remembered the Kershaw, so I actually got two insert autos in this case. Three Justin Dunns for Andy Cap. 18 out of 50 on that Justin Dunn. First round pick of the Mets. We got Noah, Goldie, Freddie, Dansby, Arrieta and Cespedes, and here we are with our last stack. Ooh, let's see what we end with. Willie B. Diaz and Conforto and Hank. God, I'm dying to see that card autographed. It's probably a redemption, though. The Brew Crew, Josh Hader. Second one of those for Chris J. Hope you're a Josh Hader fan. What's up, Charles? And just fix the chat there. There we go. Giancarlo, Mateo, Moncada, Correa. A little Atomic action. Braun, Rizzo. We've got a blue Willie B out of 250. 78 out of 250. Conforto, Marte. We have a orange auto to end the case on. Diaz, Mookie, Harper, Fulmer, DeGrom and Anderson, Willie B. Here it is. It's a Clevelander. It's Mikey Clevinger out of 50. Didn't we have a numbered Clevinger earlier too? Mikey Clevinger Rainbow. We had a green out of 99 earlier. 40 out of 50 for Terra. Indians. Mikey C. There you go. And that is the case break. 46 completed. Quick recap on color and autos. Guys, if you want anything graded, please let me know. Otherwise, it's going to slip through the cracks and get sorted out. You got Willie B, Machado, Galarraga. Got a Judge out of 99. Riley Pint, 35. Conforto, 99. Moniak, 250. Was somebody stuck to him? Noah out of 99. We had a gold Tyone rookie and Brendan Rodgers insert out of 35. I did, Tara. I did. I am steadily improving. It's a work in progress. We're getting there. We're getting there. Was that your husband that bought in on 47? So now the pressure's on. I've got to perform for you and your husband. Whew. There we go, Mikey C. We had a hater. JD out of 50. Alford. Sam Travis Refractor. Ian Anderson. Orlando Arcia. Willie B. Mateo. Gurriel for the Strohs. Riley Pint. Rockies had a really nice break. Moncada. Sox had a nice break with that card. Snell. Trevor Story. KB struck for the Cubbies. Free random. KB stopped by. There he is right there, buddy. Barreto. JD. Kirillov. Espinoza. Mikey C out of 99. Now the Mikey C rainbow going on. Quantrill. Dansby stopped by and said hello to the Melissas. One JD base. There's another one in there too. Braxton Garrett. Well, that should be a beauty. Bowman's Choice out of 50 or less of Kershaw. LA. Gavin Lux for LA. David Dahl. The Diaz short print hit for the Cardinals. That was the only Cardinals auto though. Anthony Banda with a Severino. Mr. Hader. Mr. Whitley. And Drew Jackson was the first auto for Charles. And there we go. Case 46 in the books. 47 up next. We got, well, about 15 minutes here. 15 minutes on 47. I marked down all the remaining teams. Quite a few have sold. I just saw pop through the store. There's the case. We'll begin shortly.